Hi, everybody, and happy Thanksgiving. I hope you're having a fantastic day. I know this is an unscheduled upload, and if you're watching right now, you've pretty much had your fill of the day and you're kicked back on the couch. There's nothing on TV, so you jump on YouTube. I'm glad you joined us. I'm actually filming with the GoPro right now, getting ready for our trip next week. Chuck, our Corvette technician, as you know, and myself are going to Spring Mountain for our C8 2020 mid-engine Corvette hands-on track training. I'm not going to be carrying around the big vlog camera, so I'm practicing with the GoPro right now, testing out some of the mic settings and so forth. So hopefully we can capture and share some stuff with you guys when we get back. So what I want to share with you right now, many of you know that I have a background in radio. And this being Thanksgiving, the time of the day, again, you're just kind of kick back, relax. You need a little laugh. You guys, I can't imagine anybody watching right now that hasn't seen the famous turkey drop from WKRP. In Cincinnati.
All right, fellow babies, and now it's time to go to our live remote man on the scene at the Pinedale Shopping Mall for the big WKRP turkey giveaway. So take it away, Les Nessman.
This is Les Nessman, your man on the scene here at the Pinedale Shopping Center, where the excitement is mounting. We're here to witness the big WKRP turkey Thanksgiving giveaway.
Hey, you got permission to be out here?
What?
You're blocking my store here, buddy.
Don't you know who I am?
Huh?
I'm Les Nessman. I won the Buckeye Newshawk Award last year.
Good for you, Buckeye. Now get out of my doorway.
I'm sorry. Creep.
So far, so good, huh?
I'm here with hundreds of people who have gathered to witness what has been described as perhaps the greatest turkey event in Thanksgiving Day history. All we know for sure is that in a very few moments, there are going to be a lot of happy people out here. Now, the crowd is... The crowd is curious, but well-behaved. And I think I hear something now. The crowd is moving out into the parking area. And, oh yes, I can see it now. It's a helicopter. And it's coming this way.
A helicopter?
It's flying something behind it. I can't quite make it out. It's a large banner. And it says, Happy Thanksgiving.
W-K-R-P.
What a sight, ladies and gentlemen. What a sight. The copter seems to be circling the parking area now. I guess it's looking for a place to land. No, something just came out of the back of the helicopter. It's a dark object. Perhaps a skydiver plummeting to the earth from only 2,000 feet into the air. No parachutes yet.
Those can't be skydivers. I can't tell just yet what they are, but...
Oh, my God, they're turkeys! Oh, Johnny, can you get this? Oh, they're crashing to the earth right in front of my eyes! One just went through the windshield of a parked car! Johnny, this is terrible. The
cars running around pushing each other? Oh, my goodness! Oh, the humanity! The turkeys are hitting the ground like sacks of wet cement. See, folks, I don't know how much longer the crowd is running for their lives. I think I'm going to step inside. I can't stay out here and watch this any longer. No, I can't go in there.
Children are searching for their mothers, and, oh, not since the Hindenburg tragedy has there been anything like this. I don't know how much longer I can hold my position here, Johnny. The crowd...
Les, are you there? Les isn't there. Thanks for that on-the-spot report, Les. For those of you who just tuned in, the Pinedale Shopping Mall has just been bombed with live turkey. Film at 11.
As God is my witness, I thought turkeys could fly.
Hey, man, I'll tell you what. I can watch that over and over again. That is hilarious. Even if you haven't seen it in a long time, it's great to see that again. That's what radio was back in the day. There was no YouTube. That was the true theater of the mind. Man, that was... Hilarious. Yeah, I'm a little casual right now. I'm actually filming part of our episode for Sunday's Coffee with Conti, getting ready to ship a ZR1 to Texas. You guys will see that on Sunday. And tomorrow on the vlog, it's Flashback Friday, and it's a vlog by your request. Thank you for that. Have a great rest of your day. I'll see you guys tomorrow.